Elsewhere, prices at the pump tonight averaging $3 a gallon here in the metro. They've been around there for the last couple days. But now, driving around for the best deal, we know it's not the only way that you can save money when you fill up.
Well, at any station, you just have to know where to look. Eyewitness News 5's Tierney Cook learned the trick. Plus, she's taking a closer look at what you're putting in your tank.
Call Marion Bass, the gas man.
What's some of the things that can show up in the gas?
What kind of things?
Yeah.
Well, water inside the tanks.
I had that happen to me one time. Seriously.
Really?
Yeah. The tank broke.
Marion works as an Oklahoma fuel inspector.
Pop the lids here. That's diesel.
His job to check three things at Metro gas stations.
Calibration, water, and octane.
The octane posted needs to match what you're getting.
90.9, which is 91.
And the gas you're getting is pure.
There's no water in these tanks. They're water free. If you had water in that tank, it would show real bright red.
Do you find a lot of water?
No.
The results of Marion's calibration test reveal just how much gas you're pumping. He pumps what the meter shows as 5 gallons of gas, then measures it for himself.
You're getting more.
That plus five on the sticker means this driver would get an added bonus at the pump. They're an extra 5 tablespoons of gasoline pumping out for free. You'll find the inspection stickers on all the pumps. Some show a positive, others point out the pump that may shortchange you a bit. And that's perfectly legal as long as the difference is plus or minus six.
We go around and we put these numbers on there.
But see, I would pick a plus five over here compared to the plus one over there, or the minus one over there.
Stations don't have to post the numbers, only the fact that there's been an inspection. But in most cases, the evidence of a freebie is there. You just have to know where to look for it. In Oklahoma City, Tierney Cook, Eyewitness News 5.